Yeah.
If we could stay one step ahead of her and Roxy, we could thwart all of their plans without Luna ever finding out we're onto her.
Awesome! Hey, how am I supposed to relieve myself in this thing? There's no zipper.
I still don't know why Mr. C is crucial to the mission, but come on. What? My good man, I'd like to buy your nacho cheese. All of it. Pretty smart, huh? This way there's no cheese left for Luna to pour into the town fountain.
Do with it now. I didn't bring any chips. Let's just dump it.
No, you never dump good cheese.
Oh, yum, that's delish. You don't even need chips.
Okay, see what you with thanks. The goats. If there aren't any for Luna to set loose, she can't make trouble.
I don't think we have enough bike helmets to take the goats with us.
Actually, I was thinking we just relocate them to that barn. Okay, little buddies, let's move.
Wow, Link, how do you know where the town biker hangout is?